Hey, what's up everybody? Gamer Docu back again. Today we're going to do something a little different. I'm going to play a little Cash Money, Pot Limit Omaha High Low. If you guys could please drop a like and subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet. Let me know if you want me to do more poker videos. In case you don't know, this is Omaha, but you've got a high hand and a low hand that can win. So sometimes there's going to be a high hand and a low hand. Sometimes there might only be a low or a high. But you have to use two cards in your hand for the high, and you have to use two cards in your hand for the low. So we'll go ahead and get into this. Let me know what you think, if you want me to do more of these videos. And if you guys could please subscribe, I would really appreciate it. Thank you. So here I'm in the big blind, and I've got a 3 and a 2, which is good for a low hand. I don't have an ace, and then I have the suited connectors with the queen 3 for a possible high hand. Not a great high hand, but since I'm in the big blind, already have money in the pot, I'm going to see if I can just go ahead and limp in here. And we will see what we get on the flop. So the flop hits us well. Got trip twos, so let's see what this guy is gonna do. I mean, okay, now I hit a full house, so unless someone has a pair of fours and a queen, we've got a pretty good hand here. So I'm just gonna try to get money in here and hope that he doesn't fold. So we'll see. Now he could have a four and a queen, but yeah, we took that one down.